Hey friends, this is Pankaj and you are watching AM tutorial. In this video, we will see how you can create a simple navigation component. The navigation component is a horizontal menu which you can see at the top of the page that provides links to navigate to a specific page in the website. Most of the website uses navigation. Therefore, creating navigation component is an important task that you can do as an AM developer. Now go to your site's console. You can see we have this VTrain website which have a structure like this. Inside VTrain we have English page and French page, and in English we have four pages: about us, communities, experiences and products. And within products we have four products: Samsung, iPhone, BlackBerry and Nokia. This image indicates our website structure that has four levels. In first level we have VTrain, in the second level we have EN and FR page, and the third level about us, communities, experience, products pages, and in the fourth level we have these: Samsung, iPhone, BlackBerry and Nokia. Our navigation component would have all the child page listed of the current page. For example, in the above structure, if you are in the products page, then you would have the navigation component listing Samsung, iPhone, BlackBerry and Nokia. And however, when you take a page that has no child pages, for example, navigating to the About Us page would have no pages listed in the navigation component as it has no child pages. To overcome this issue, we will create a complex navigation component that I will cover in the next video. But in this video, we will create a simple navigation component which will show child page of the current page. For example, if we are in VTrain, then it will show EN, FR, and if we are in EN, that will show these four pages. If we are in products, this will show these four pages. And if we are Nokia, that has no child pages, then it will show blank. So I will be using these code to add the logic in our simple navigation component. First, we will create a navigation component and we will include that navigation component in our page generating component using this script. Here you can see we are using data-sly-resource to include this our top navigation component. And here resource type is a path of the navigation component which we will be using, and this is a name, and this will be the name which can be anything. And this code will be used to extract the child pages of the current page. So we are using data-sly-repeat. Here you can see we are extracting the children from the current page and looping over it. So let's get started now. Let's create our simple navigation component. Now let's open the CRXD console. Now go to the apps. Now go to our project training. Now go to the components. Now click on content. Now we will create our site navigation component in this folder. Right click and click on create component. Now give a label called site-topnav and title as top navigation. And keeping all these blanks, click on next, click on OK. Now open it. Now we will be using Sitely, so remove this, rename it as HTML. Now go to my GitHub link. You can find this link in my description below. This is open GitHub repository. Now go to the developer course. Now go to the chapter 10. Click on lab activity 1. Now click on create a simple navigation component. Now click on site-topnav.html. Now copy this content and paste over here. Save it. Here you can see what we are doing. This is a simple bootstrap, ignore it. Just look over it. Here I am using data-sly-repeat, which I have showed you. We are using list children from the current page. We are extracting children's from the current page and showing here. We are looping over it. Okay. Now we will include this component in our content page rendering component. So go to content page. I will include this component in the header.html. So I will remove this code. So go here, Now go to the header.html. Now copy this line and paste here. Now save it. Now go to your site console. Now open the English page. Click on edit. Notice that the navigation element has appeared. So we are now in EN page, where we have about us, communities, experience and products pages. And if you will click on products page, you will be able to see these four pages, because in the products we have these four pages. And if you will go to the about us page, where we don't have any page, so click on about us. So it is coming as blank. So we will overcome with this issue when we will create a complex navigation component. Thank you, friends. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe my channel, like this video and share this with your friends. Thanks again for watching.